All right, I'm gonna try this again. I'm a little bit aggravated, y'all, to be honest, because I just sat here for about 20 minutes, recorded a whole video just to realize it's not recording. So when I tell y'all, when you, as a YouTuber, man, that will make you not wanna post videos for like a week, honestly. That gets under your skin bad. It's like you go to work and then you do all this work just to realize you didn't clock in and there's no manager. You just work for free, basically. And it's just, But anyway, switching gears. Today's your boy's birthday. Today's your boy's birthday. I just hit the big 2-4 Kobe year. Not asking for much. I'm not one of those guys who be like, can you donate? Can you, nah. I'm just asking for y'all to comment happy birthday. Just put happy birthday in the comments. That's all I need from y'all. But anyway, this right here is Nicole S. I don't want to mispronounce her last name, but this is her singing Purple Rain featuring Matt Terry. So with no further ado, I don't know where this is from. I don't know anything about this. I don't know who these people are, but we're going to find out today. So with no further ado, let's get into the video. To cause you any sorrow. Any sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanted one time to see you laughing. Is this from, not the song, but is this like my mom watches all those singing shows, so I don't know. I know it's not the, it could be The Voice. It's not American, it's not American Idol. I don't know. Y'all let me know what singing show this is from, because I have no clue. American Idol, The Voice, one of two, maybe. I don't know. I didn't see that coming. I like the falsetto though. Most people, I will say, when they try to hit a falsetto, it's like, stay in your range. But I like the falsetto. I like that. I totally was unexpected. I did not see that coming. But I like how you hit that. Whoa, Nicole. Did you not, first off, Nicole walked to the stage so elegant, and I did not expect her to just take command of the stage like that with her voice. Wow, ma'am. Wow, I thought she was going to come in, not timid, but come in with a little shaky voice, but she came in, I am here. She came in strong. She came in, I like it, man. Whoa, that, okay. We're here for it. Oh yeah, I like her. Oh yeah, I like her. I like the how you hit that. Oh, 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 oh. I like how he let her take command of holding the purple ring and he diverged to something else. I like them two together, but I really like her. She's smooth. I'm still surprised that she came in like that. I was not expecting that at all.
I need you to wave your hands in the air right now. Lift your hearts to the sky.
I feel like I'm in the crowd.
Let me hear you sing along. Come on. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh. Hey, the way I got goosebumps, y'all. Oh, y'all not supposed to see that. I cut myself. But anyway, I got goosebumps. I don't know if y'all can see that, but wow. My hair is standing up on my arms and everything. I'm here for this whole performance. Rest in peace, Prince, man. Rest in peace, Prince. I remember when I used to go through a Prince phase. I went through a Michael Jackson phase. I went through a Temptations phase. And when I was going through my Prince phase, I don't know what, but it's the way he hit you. Everybody, you, man, what? I think that's why I got goosebumps, because it just reminds me of that, but rest in peace, Prince. Anyway, let's keep going. Here for her, man. I'm so here for her. I'm loving the way she's singing this, man. Wow. Wow. That's how you get a song. Matt Terry, you hit a you. And she keeps singing. Wow. I'm telling y'all, if I was there at the live performance, I probably would have passed out. Y'all know I get dramatic around music, but boy. I got goosebumps. I'm here for it. I'm here for it. Wow, man. That's how you sing a song, man. That's how you. With Matt Terry with the falsetto at the end? Whoa. That's how you do it every time. Telling you, man. Everybody. I'm here for her. I like Matt Terry, too. I hope they sing together again, because that was beautiful. That was wow. That gave me goosebumps. My hair was standing up. I was. That's how you sing a song, man. I'm here for them too. I'm here, y'all. I got to know how to pronounce your last name. It's another name I have to learn. But anyway, y'all give me more of her. Y'all give me more of her, please. More Matt Terry too. Y'all recommend Matt Terry too, but. Miss Nicole, wow, man. The way you just came onto the stage and just commanded your presence, commanded everybody's attention, took control of the stage. You took control of that. That was... All you can say is wow, but anyway, that's going to be it for my reaction, y'all. If you enjoyed the reaction, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll be back with you guys next time. I'm out.